What is a headache? And what is a blurred vision? Welcome to my channel. This is Alema Health Matters. Is this your first time? I urge you to subscribe, like this video and also share. You can also comment on the comment section and share your views about this video. And don't forget to hit the notification button so that you'll be notified every time I post a new video. This episode objectives are: what is a headache? What is a blurred vision? And what are the causes of a headache or a blurred vision? In summary, a headache is a condition which is characterized by severe pain in the head. And a blurred vision is an ocular symptom. The possible causes of a headache or a blurred vision include: number one, a brain tumor or intracranial neoplasm occurs when abnormal cells form within the brain. Number two, we have hypertension, which is a pathological increase in the blood pressure, a repeatedly elevated blood pressure exceeding 140 over 90 millimeters of mercury. Myopia literally means trying to see like a mole, commonly known as near-sightedness and short-sightedness. It's a condition of the eye where the light that comes in does not directly focus on the retina but in front of it. This causes the image that one sees when looking at a distant object to be out of focus, but in focus when looking at a close object. That is myopia, which is a common cause of headache and a blurred vision. Another cause is eclampsia. Eclampsia is an acute and life-threatening complication of pregnancy, characterized by the appearance of tonic-clonic seizures, usually in a woman who has developed a preeclampsia. Preeclampsia can also cause headache or a blurred vision. Preeclampsia is a disorder of pregnancy characterized by high blood pressure and large amounts of protein in the urine. Presbyopia can also cause headache or a blurred vision. Presbyopia is a condition associated with aging in which the eye exhibits a progressively diminished ability to focus on near objects. astigmatism, can also cause a headache or a blurred vision. It is an optical defect in which vision is blurred due to the inability of the optic of the eye to focus a point object into a sharp focused image on the retina. That is the last part of this discussion. Thank you for watching this video. Kindly subscribe for more exciting health guide videos like this one. Don't forget to like and share this video.